Ah. Much love, be safe. I'm gonna send this top down that hole. Get a chance, can you make sure he leaves my book bag, please?
Five.
Huh?
I think they're taking Aiden's car, not the 55.
Oh, okay. All right, here we go. I gotta sweat my eye. Got sweat in my eye.
That's
awesome. This thimble, this setup here, helps you from swinging around. It stops you from swinging around. If you put it around the up on this side, it'll stop you from swinging around that way. Pretty cool lanyard. Snag resistant. Cut resistant without the steel cable in it. All right. Here we go. And this is a cut resistant friction saver for spar work, really. All right, here we go. Big one. Hey. Why don't you plug your phone up? I meant your head up, this up, while you're waiting.
Hell, it charged for like an hour and a half this morning.
Oh. I got my mic off till we really need it.
I got mine off too.
The whole thing?
Yeah, my whole headset's off right now.
Well, I need to do that then.
Goodbye.
I'm in a Cadillac, Monkey Beaver Saddle, monkeybeaver.com. Gotta get you one. Right there, stopped it from going all the way. Trees stop that one. I guess we're sending these, what, back in the yard? We sending these back in the yard? Or down the hill?
This dude would probably prefer it if we sent it down the hill, but...
Down the hill? It'll stop. Huh? It'll stop. I just didn't want to put a rope in it and then decide to go back towards the yard. Yeah, this one will. It will. Dang it. If that crotch wasn't right there, I can get the rope to come down.
How's that?
Oh man, I left my pocket open. Man.
What'd you do?
Left my pocket open. Got sawdust in it. I know, I'm weird. Damon.
I hate sawdust getting my
pocket. I do too. Alright, T. It's just putting it on the ground, ain't it? Yup.
Don't you hate it when your fucking toe itches?
Yeah.
Especially when it's behind a steel toe and you can't fucking...
Yep. It blows, Damon. Nah, that's real cool.